For the first time ever, we are seeing what gunman Omar Mateen did in the days leading up to the Pulse nightclub attack. His wife, Noor Salman, is on trial, accused of helping Mateen carry out the plot. News 6 investigator Mike DeForest has the video evidence that was shown in court.
May 21st, 2016, 3 weeks before the Pulse nightclub attack, surveillance cameras at Disney Springs capture Noor Salman, Omar Mateen, and their three-year-old son buying a toy. While at Disney, records show Mateen pulled up an article on his cell phone about ISIS calling for attacks in the U.S. over the Muslim holy month of Ramadan. May 31st, Salman drives the family's car to a Walmart near their home in Fort Pierce. Mateen is seen buying ammunition for the gun he uses for his job as a security guard. Salman joins them with another toy for their son. June 4th, Mateen is by himself at a Port St. Lucie gun store as he picks out a Sig Sauer MCX rifle. Later that night, pings on cell phone towers show Mateen and Salman traveling from Port St. Lucie to West Palm Beach, where prosecutors say they cased the City Place Entertainment Complex. At 2 o'clock in the morning, the family stopped at a convenience store. At nearly 5 o'clock in the morning, they were still on the road heading home. Glock 9mm handgun. June 8th, cell phone pings show Mateen and Salman driving from Fort Pierce to Orlando. While at Bass Pro Shops, Mateen buys 3 magazines for his rifle along with some candy. The couple then goes to Florida Mall, ringing up purchases prosecutors say they could not afford at Victoria's Secret, Kay Jewelers, and Michael Kors. Next stop, Disney Springs again. As Salman and her son were in a store, cameras captured Mateen walking around outside by himself. At 10:29 that night, a receipt shows the family ate dinner at King O' Falafel restaurant in Kissimmee. It was after this meal when Salman told the FBI that she and Mateen drove around the Pulse nightclub for about 20 minutes. But FBI agents now admit that would have been practically impossible since Mateen visited a mosque in Kissimmee about 45 minutes after buying dinner. There was not enough time for the couple to make the round trip, calling into question the reliability of Salman's statement. June 9th. Mateen goes to a gun range and practices firing the rifle he would use 3 days later to murder clubgoers at Pulse. June 11th, less than 4 hours before the attack, Mateen is seen wandering around Disney Springs. Cameras reveal there is a large presence of Orange County sheriff's deputies. Cell phone data indicates Mateen then drives up I-4 towards downtown, hanging out around Eve Orlando nightclub. Around 1:30 in the morning, Mateen heads down to Pulse nightclub, where he would open fire just a half hour later.
Prosecutors say Noor Salman knew her husband was about to commit a terrorist attack and helped him out by doing such things as driving him to Walmart. But Salman's attorneys insist she had no idea what Mateen was planning. Mike DeForest, News 6.
Certainly disturbing to see all that video. This story continues online right now. We posted reaction from lawyers to today's big developments. You'll find that and more on clickorlando.com/the Noor Salman trial.